An argument between two men leads to a shooting in Pendleton County. Clayton Latham is accused of shooting a man on Ruby Ridge Road. Authorities found one man with a gunshot wound. A second man was not shot but had an injury to his arm. The gunshot victim was flown to UC Medical Center. The other man was taken to St. Elizabeth. Latham is now charged with felonious assault, attempted murder, and also a weapons charge.